making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, the Superstar.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
And his opponent, from New York, New York, weighing in at 257 pounds, M.S. Hammer.
Corey, I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better, but no such luck.
You can expect these superstars to put their bodies on the line to take each other down.
These superstars have waited a long time for this match to take place.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Drop down.
Set it up.
Going for the cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Is he done?
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Flying forearm. This superstar is dangerous both inside and outside the ring. You gotta believe this one's over.
He's on the defensive here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh. Thunderous slam.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
He goes for the cover. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Not yet.
Looking for the finish.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
What a stomp!
Good grief!
He's looking a little weary here.
Man.
And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time.
Oh.
From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
Man, what a slam.
He can end it here.
His shoulders are down. And he's able to get the shoulder up too soon.
Thank you for choosing to spend your Wednesday night with us. We appreciate you choosing WWE.
Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, what a kick!
I think we know what this is.
Harsh impact.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He's going for the pin. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Cross the shoulders.
Down, Samoan driver.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
A second time.
DDT.
But can he follow up here? Okay, this time has to do it.
Cross the shoulders. Oh, what a slam.
That has got to be it.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two, three.
Yes, takes it.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
He ain't messing around.
Who could forget this? And I always enjoy watching him perform.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's a